Good morning, guys. Happy Friday. Welcome to today's Fitness Friday video. Cold and the roses never bloom. So here's the story. I have been trying to show you guys a new piece of equipment that I got for outdoor workouts, but ever since I got this item on February 10th, the weather has been consistently miserable and I have not been able to get outside to film this for you guys. So just wanted to give y'all a heads up. It's a really cool little tool. It's not like a crazy, I don't know why I said it like that, tool. It's not like a crazy type of like piece of equipment, but it's something that you can take with you anywhere. So I'm really excited to take this with us when we travel in May and then just for home workouts outside. But that's not coming yet because obviously the weather is just nasty. We have had so much rain and this, whatever this is, our area is so muddy that we can't even park in front of our trailer because our truck will get stuck in the mud. So much less get the trailer out because we were hoping to take it in a couple weeks to a family get together, but I don't know if that's gonna happen. So anyways, we could talk more about that later. What I am going to do today is I'm gonna show you guys my upper body workout that I have in the gym, and I can put on the screen some alternative exercises if you guys are needing more modified versions. Now, of course, with the weights that I'm lifting, this workout is something that you can modify to do on your own. So definitely you don't have to use the weights that I'm lifting, but I'm gonna show you guys this workout, and then I'm going to show you my recipe for seitan. Not Satan, seitan. And if you're new to the channel, seitan is actually a wheat-based meat. It's actually a very, very old food. And basically it's wheat gluten. So if you're gluten intolerant, can't have it. But it's based with the wheat, the protein that binds wheat products together. So that's wheat gluten. So you use wheat gluten, a few other ingredients, and it makes for a very dense, very, very affordable protein option. And you literally make it from scratch, which is pretty freaking cool to me, to be able to make protein, something that's like hearty and chewy, from scratch. What? Anyway, so I'm gonna show you guys the workout. I'm gonna show y'all the seitan recipe, and that's gonna be today's video. So hopefully y'all enjoy. If you are enjoying Fitness Friday, I always ask that you hit that thumbs up and subscribe if you're new. We put out videos every Monday, Wednesday, Friday. Friday is always a fitness video. That's it. I'm gonna go get my workout in, and I will see you guys very soon.